back and forth like this. 2 millimeter thick is good. Turn the cloth around and pinch 1 millimeter above the corner. This is the part that will become the tip of the kintsugi. Slide the tweezers toward the tip. Flick the tweezers down and give it a curve. The curve and the pointed tips are the characteristics of the kintsugi. Place the flower 2.5 centimeters from the top and wind it 3 times.